Hester to the outside of Brad Keselowski, putting him three wide.
He got a push from Matt DiBenedetto.
Can he stay in it in that upper groove? Here comes Kevin Harvick back to the outside of our leader, Martin Truex Jr.
Look at the run that Custer has.
Jake Tuss, here comes Custer.
He had a big run down the back, down the straightaway.
How did Martin Truex Jr. get to the outside of the four car, Kevin Harvick? Here comes Blaney to the inside, three wide. Custer to the outside, four wide.
White flag waves, one to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank. Next flag ends it.
They're banging off one another.
Custer to the lead.
Oh, heavy tire rub on the four car, Kevin Harvick.
A rookie is going to win Kentucky. Can you believe it?
I never would have believed it till now, Mike.
Custer, Truex, DiBenedetto, Harvick, Blaney.
Wow.
Off the final turn. Rookie Cole Custer.